Hello. Have you wondered what visitors to your site are actually doing when they visit? How long they're on each page, where they go, how long it takes to fill out your forms? And did you know Formidable Forms already did this? If you didn't, don't feel bad. We called it user tracking, and I never even made a video on it, so of course you didn't know. But we've just updated it to make it even better. We call it user flow, and it lets you see all kinds of data. Let's check it out. This is my friend's wedding website. She set it up to collect RSVPs, but she's not been getting many responses to her RSVP form. Let's see if user flow can help us find out why. Go into your add-ons for Formidable and activate the user flow add-on. This says user tracking, but I'm recording this pre-update. Once you activate it, every new entry in each of your forms will now track this information. Now let's wait for an entry. I'll refresh. Oh, we just got one. Click view on the entry. In the comments, they said, "After seeing that, I'm not coming." Huh? Let's see if the user flow can help us. Referrer is type in or bookmark, which makes sense. They weren't Googling the site. They used the URL on the invite. They spent 5 seconds on the homepage, then read about how they met for a bit and a bit more about the wedding. Then spent just 3 seconds on the couple page before quickly filling out the RSVP. Only 3 seconds, that's weird. Let's check out that page and see if we can find a problem. I may have mixed up my Halloween site with my friend's wedding site when creating them. I should fix that. Well, that's how user flow works. It's really easy and can tell you a lot by only activating the add-on. That's all it takes. Give it a try. It may give you some insights on how you can improve your forms. Subscribe for more WordPress and Formidable Forms tips, and I'll see you next time.